Hello everyone. So today the question that is given to us is talking about this characteristic solution in which we have the what you can